What I'm going to demonstrate today is the Big Ant Emergency Tow Strap. This is rated at 25,000 pounds. Since most cars typically weigh maybe 10,000 pounds, you can obviously pull a lot of weight with this. You can see it's big, it's heavy, and it's durable. It does not come with anything except these loops at the end. And most cars have loops on them, so you have to figure out some way to connect this loop to your vehicle. In this case here, I'm going to pull this Toyota Camry with this Ford pickup, and I'm just going to go ahead and run this through the loops in the pickup. Get this where it's about even here. Because this Camry also has loops on it, I've got these locking carabiners that I'm going to slide onto the end of the tow strap, and then I'll connect that to the car. I'm actually a little bit short here, so I'm going to pull up just a little bit. Now obviously, if you're doing that in a snowstorm, that's not going to be real convenient, but you can get some hooks instead of the carabiners to do that with it. I'm going to put the Camry in neutral here so that I'm capable of pulling it. And then once you've got the strap connected, you'll want to back up slowly. It's a good idea to have a driver in both cars. Back the vehicle that's towing it up till you get these tight, get another driver in the car, put that car in neutral, and then you're able to pull that car with up to 15,000 pounds of towing capacity. That's the Big Ant Emergency Tow Strap, and it works really well.